You're not ticklish, it's not fair.
Oh, sorry. Don't go away again. Okay. What is this concerning?
Dinner? Okay.
I'm surprised you came.
Me too.
What happened?
From what I was told, she was in traffic changing lanes.
I know that. I don't believe it.
What happened when Fiona was here?
She always had to have her way.
Maybe she acted that way when she felt threatened.
How dare you? Why did you come here? Trying to see what she was hiding from?